Okay, now here's what we are doing. We are in the video area. So this is the sound stage for Sawtooth Chromacast. There's a room here. Now it's dark, but we have the control board. There's a digital console, multiple cameras. I mean, it's just incredible. Yeah, so here in that room, we keep the digital console.
The master behind the board.
Yeah, you know, we always have, obviously, an audio engineer, video engineer. And then, so that's this room. Now, this used to be Goedy PS Retail. And so we still have the retail side of it, but this was filled with like a regular store. Okay, so let's walk through the corridor of doom. Now we are walking, this is kind of like an artist room with the guitars, tons of cable. Check out the ukuleles. It's a killer. And then let's walk in here. This is Joe's pool table. So when artists come in, I'm actually pretty good at pool. You know, I don't suck, that's for sure. And then they have the acoustic room. So you can hear the humidifier going. These are one of the things that makes Sawtooth unique too is virtually every instrument they make a left-handed version. So you're looking, here's righty up here, and then here is left-handed. So you have the left-handed versions down here. I don't think we switched this to make it. Yeah, it's backwards. So there is actually a function on Facebook where you can flip it around. But anyway, so we're looking at, these are left-handed guitars, even though they look right-handed to you. It's kind of the opposite. Here's the Rudy Sarzo bass. They sell so many of these. It's one of the most beautiful sounding acoustic basses, you know, with a pickup. But they've got all these amazing acoustics that, I mean, they're record quality. Okay, sorry, cut out for a second. Now here are some of the electrics. So we have the 7-string model. These are relics. This is the ET hybrid. And you can see how close these pickups are. But and then there's the FRX with 24 frets. And then we're losing the signal a little bit. Okay, there's a whole other area, but I'm afraid to go there because we might lose the signal. And then we have, you know, like a cafeteria area. Of course, the wine. And so it is just, and this is only one part of Sawtooth and Chromacast. And this is where the artists hang and, you know, where we do all the video and all the work here. And I'm back here. But look at that. It's pretty amazing. And, you know, we've got the Chromacast monitors. Everything you see here pretty much is from Sawtooth and Chromacast, you know, from this PA system. And then, you know, we've got the lights, the professional lighting. And, you know, we can do up to, Kevin, we can do four cameras, right?
Oh, we've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, we can do a 6-camera shoot here. So we're doing a lot of work with a lot of artists. And so this is it. But I'd like to say this. Didn't win the ET hybrid. Oh, okay. And then I just want to say to everybody here, you know, thank you. I've been doing this live stream for a couple of years now. But, you know, everybody that's, you know, plays guitar now knows Sawtooth. And now when you hear, you know, the two main owners, you know, you have one of them's a great singer, is also an actor and a wine connoisseur, Kevin. And then Joe, he's just a great drummer and a great visionary of the products, too. I mean, he makes them right. Those cajones sound great. And, you know, it's a lot of Latin percussion. And you know, it's just we're not limited to an electric guitar or an acoustic guitar. Everything we do is high quality. And we have great artists endorsing them. So anyway, I'd like to say this on behalf of Sawtooth Guitars, Sawtooth Amps, Sawtooth Drums, and Percussion, Chromacast, and Goedy PS Music. Get the app. The app is amazing. I'm Michelangelo Badio. See ya.